Yeah, I think that haircutting really is a great business to get into, especially the men's segment. I think in the past, the men's segment has been largely ignored by most of the large national chains. Men have been, over the years, have started going to their women, to their wife's salons, to their girlfriend's salons, that type of stuff, and they're stuck in there with women and the perms and colors and all these things going on. And it was it was a women's salon, women's magazines and that type of stuff. You come into a Sport Clips, it's all guys. You've got sports, you've got men's magazines and that type of stuff. So I think Sport Clips is very well positioned, you know, within the general hair care market to go. I think that, men will always need haircuts. Men, women, everybody will. That's something that, regardless of how the economy goes, you're still going to get a haircut. You may elect to go to a different place, but you're still going to be going to get a haircut. That's one thing that we've seen with the general downturn in the economy now. Our business is as strong as it's ever been. Our stores are still growing, despite the fact that a lot of the other businesses around the area seem to have slowed down. Because regardless of what the economy as a whole is doing, people are still going to get their hair cut. That's a basic function that everybody has to have. And even if the economy as a whole turns down, then our segment is going to continue to grow. Our existing stores are continuing to grow despite all the stuff that you hear on the news about the economy being bad. Yeah, when I was looking for a business to get into, one of the important factors for me was to continue to be able to work at my existing job while I grew this business. But then also, once the business got going, I didn't want it to be an 80-hour-a-week proposition. I've got kids that are very involved in sports, and I like to go and coach their teams and watch their games and that type of stuff. And Sport Clips allows me to do that. I mean, one thing that I really like about our business and that makes me happy that I got involved is that, sports bring people together, but sports makes people happy. And we bring them in to get a service that in the past has just been a commodity, it's just been boring, but they come into us and it ties into those other portions of their life that make them happy. They enjoy watching football and basketball and baseball. They can come and do that while they're in our place getting. I mean, one thing that I really like about our business and that makes me happy that I got involved is that, sports bring people together, but sports makes people happy.